Hello children, good morning. Welcome to the English class. So we are doing the question answers mark of the poem Butterfly in My Pocket, right? So now we'll write the remaining question answers. What did he do with it? Question number 3, what did we do with it? Answer, he picked it. What did he do? He picked it up. Question number 4. Where was the poet's mother and what was she doing? Where was the poet's mother and what was she doing? Answer. The poet's mother. Where was she? The poet's mother was in the kitchen and she was cooking. Question number 5. Was she happy with poet's action? Was she happy with poet's action? Answer, no. She was not happy. She was not happy. Question number 6. Where did the poet go with the butterfly? Where did the poet go with the butterfly? Where did the poet go? He went to a park. He went to a park with the butterfly. Please copy it down, ma. One more question is there. We'll write it. What is the word they refer to? This question I'm striking off. Question number 7.
What did he do there? Answer, he let the butterfly go free.
So we have finished the question answers. And homework, what you'll write is question number 1 and question number 2 times. Okay, children, we'll meet in the next class. Bye.